JR, will Jeff Hardy be tough enough here tonight? The hardcore title on the line. WWF versus ECW, WCW here tonight.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Championship. You see the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 218 pounds, Jeff Hardy.
Well, Jeff Hardy's never been known as a hardcore competitor. He is a risk taker, a daredevil. He's going to use it all to be successful here tonight.
Invasion is proudly presented by PlayStation. Invasion comes to you Sunday, July 22nd from the Gund Arena in Cleveland, Ohio on pay-per-view. It's WCW-ECW versus the WWF.
And from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 270 pounds, is the World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Mike Oso.
He's a WCW-ECW star, JR, but he is the WWF Hardcore Champion.
And that happened about 3 weeks ago at Madison Square Garden, where we now know that Paul Heyman was the mole that helped orchestrate Mike Awesome winning a WWF title. The first blow struck by Mike Awesome, orchestrated by Paul Heyman, and now we know Stephanie and Shane McMahon.
Hardcore title is on the line. Mike Awesome in this no-holds-barred, falls-count-anywhere matchup against Jeff Hardy. We were talking about Invasion 10 days away on pay-per-view, and this Invasion has affected every facet of this company. We saw referees, officials from both organizations fighting in the locker room. In fact, Earl Hebner and Nick Patrick are going to meet in a match at Invasion.
It will not be a wrestling match. They're not wrestlers. These two men are going to fight. Not to mention, we also know that Tajiri, who stayed loyal to the WWF, will go one-on-one with a man that used to occupy the chair I'm sitting in, Taz.
Also with that trash container. Look out! Hardy, what a shot to Mike Awesome!
I played Kick the Can back in Oklahoma, nothing quite like that, though.
Oh, look at Jeff Hardy. Tremendous balance by this charismatic young superstar, but he takes a trash can lid off the head, and he may be out cold.
You just gotta wonder if Jeff Hardy just... Uh-oh, look
out! Here's the cover, falls down anywhere, and Hardy gets the shoulder up.
He might be out of his element, referring to Jeff Hardy in this hardcore environment. I just never pictured Jeff as a hardcore type.
Did you hear that crash of that trash can lid echo throughout the Jefferson County Civic Center? And now Mike Awesome, an egomaniac, so to speak, trash talking to Jeff Hardy. You see him in the back, talking to the seamstresses about how he wanted his new tights awesome all over the place.
Yeah, Mike Awesome. Well, you gotta prove you're awesome in this business. And he has the opportunity to do that, not only here, but I'm sure Awesome will be involved in Invasion in some way. He could be in the main event in the inaugural brawl. We don't know who Shane and Stephanie are going to select for their five-man team.
We do know the WWF team is going to consist of Kurt Angle, Undertaker, Kane, and Chris Jericho, but will it consist of Stone Cold Steve Austin?
You're damn right. It's got to consist of Austin. But what Austin? What Stone Cold are we going to get? And I hope that Vince McMahon can find Austin tonight, and maybe they could talk this thing through.
Whoa! Jeff Hardy, Mike Awesome, off the top rope. He's in La La Land, Jeff Hardy. Down low to Mike Awesome, perfectly legal in this no-holds-barred matchup.
No disqualifications, falls count anywhere. This is for the WWF Hardcore title. Now Jeff Hardy can get pretty extreme. Can take some chances now that you're bringing out the ladder. That is right down the Hardy's road.
Yeah, Jeff Hardy has a lot of experience with ladders and knocking Mike Awesome down, an ECW-WCW star who happens to hold because he stole the Hardcore Championship a couple of weeks back in the hallowed grounds of Madison Square Garden.
Mike Awesome did not work hard to win this title.
Oh, look at Jeff Hardy! A little flying broomstick across the sternum of Mike Awesome.
Covering Jeff.
And Jeff Hardy is cooking.
Jeff Hardy.
Check out the witch, Jeff Hardy. Halloween comes early for Mike Awesome. And look at Jeff climbing high. The risk taker to the ladder and Awesome counters. We all have seen what Jeff Hardy can do from the top of the ladder.
Oh, look out, look out.
There's trouble here. Jeff Hardy hung up on the top rope, falling some 15 feet through the air. And now Mike Awesome, the hardcore champion, can take control.
Man, you can break a rib landing on those cables like that. Could be over.
Here's the cover hook of the leg. There's two. Jeff Hardy kicks out. out before the count of three. You know, you call Jeff Hardy sometimes a rubber band man. His body, it bends in so many different ways, but how much abuse can a body take against a man the size of Awesome?
This 23-year-old kid is still human. He still hurts, and he's hurting right now. And Mike Awesome wants to make another exclamation point in this invasion, and he could do it right here if he hits this.
Mike Awesome top rope, Jeff Hardy in trouble. High-risk maneuver for the big man, Awesome. Nobody home! Went for the big dive, and Jeff Hardy moved out of the way. And this partisan WWF crowd comes to its feet for Hardy. Oh, what a suplex.
That German release suplex by Awesome. Very impressive maneuver. This guy's a hell of an athlete. Big, strong, he's seasoned. He had many years in Japan before he went to ECW and then migrated to WCW.
Well, JR, that's the thing about this coalition formed by Paul Heyman, Shane McMahon, and Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley. It has so many great athletes, so many stars to choose from. It's unreal.
Hey, wait a minute.
Look out now. Into the ditch.
And just Jeff Austin in the rib of terror.
Concerto, perfectly legal in this hardcore matchup. Awesome. Concerto by Edge and Christian.
No disqualifications, anything goes. Into this has Jeff Hardy, Swanton, got the chance here.
Hooks the leg. Could we have a new hardcore champion? Yes! Jeff Hardy sends the hardcore title back to the WWF.
And the new World Wrestling Federation Hardcore Champion, Jeff Hardy.
Well, Edge and Christian showed some leadership. They stepped up to the plate. They gave Jeff Hardy, and they're not kissing cousins, let me tell you, an assist.
Edge and Christian helping Jeff Hardy to win the hardcore title. Check out the concerto. Feel the impact. Mike Awesome jumped by the concerto, followed up by a Swanton bomb, and the hardcore title is back where it belongs in the World Wrestling Federation.